What up, Bigspankz? I ain't been back in a while. Been working and whatnot, y'all. Just wanted to show up my cars for the day, show y'all I'm still around. Alright, we'll get to that one in a minute. This is, Black Mystress. M-Y-S-T-R-E-S-S. Black Mistress. She's got character inside. There's a light that points and lights up her face. Got the red and yellow lights in the front. Do I have it on? Let's see. Oh, she plugged up. Okay. See the light? Face lights up. Lights in the front. She got lights in the back. This is a S1 belt driven. Just pull the lights out. Anyway, S1 belt driven joint. I'm waiting for a differential to come like the back. These are plastic and it snapped. Get that car out the way. Alright, this is my drag car. It's going to be my baby. 110. Also got the 1/8 over there somewhere. Alright, back to this. This looks like a 110. Put it right next to each other. Wait, turn her off. 1 second. Okay. Boom. This is peanut butter, no jelly, aka Craig. I went with a Friday theme. I seen these Friday stickers online. I was like, you know what? And in the car, let me see if I can turn the flashlight off. Goes from that color to like a dark brown peanut buttery. When the light hits it, it's actually gold. When it turns the other color, it's purple. So I figured peanut butter, no jelly. Got a lot of stickers on it. Built by Bigspankz. Craig on the side. This side says, damn. So when I'm driving past you, or leaving you basically, car's looking back at you saying, damn. I got a couple stickers I made. All these are printed out by me. I got Ice Cube on the inside. He's got the damn hat on. It says damn on the top. Him and Debo on the front. The whole gang on the side. Let's see if we can see. Why did it zoom out? Okay. Anyway, that's them on the side. Got his name on the top. Debo's punching him up in the air. I don't know, you can't, so I don't know why you can't see it. I guess it's the light. Got the dam on this side too. Pull this out the way. Protect this for my thing just in case I flip, which I won't. Alright, let's go inside. Right. I don't know why this thing is so. Oh, that's why. My apologies. This camera's got settings on it. You know that. Okay. This is my 1240-19 Wltoys, highly modified. Right now she's sitting on 6S. As you see, I got them in series. She's running 6S, I think? Yeah. No, not this one. This one's not running 6S. This one's running, let me see, I got these wires hooked. Oh no, yeah, 6S. Everything goes to here, 6S. Got two batteries in there. 1500s. These are two separate batteries. Two different batteries. I've just stuck them here so y'all can see what it looks like. These are 120C. This one's 100C. I got another little 2S battery right here that runs the car. So the car runs off of these. All my ESC electronics, all that run off of this, and all the power comes from this straight into the ESC, so I don't go through any glitches or problems or anything. Oop, I just broke my body brace off. I had this glued up here so that the body sits and sits nice and flat, so I'll put that back on later. Anyway, just a little shit motor. Why is this thing going so dark? Something wrong with this phone. Alright, hold on, I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm back again. 120 amp ESC. All this is cheap stuff. I just bought cheap stuff, just put it here for now until I got a BLX I want to put in here and a 150 amp ESC. Everything's wired up. It's a little messy and everything because I got stuff everywhere. This is my receiver. I use Radio Link because it goes about 5 blocks or more. Without me having it, what you call it, also comes with two antennas, ran all the way up the vehicle to the back. What else? Powerful digital servo. did a lot to get the steering in, nice and dialed in, big thick tires in the back. What else can we show on here? Oh, my spatula bumper. Took a spatula and put a dog bone in the L bracket on there. Made a wheelie bar. Works perfect. This is from Home Depot. It's a plastic sheet of Lexan. It's a quarter inch, something like that. Just mounted it on. Cut out the wheels and the top front. What's wrong with this camera? It's driving me nuts. Anyway. That was just oil on my tires, so you know, look at this spot. Spatula, dog bone. I'm always using dog bones for my wheelie bars, I don't know why. But there you go, speed run coming soon. I just put grease all in it and some oils. When I put the spatula, I just screwed my bicycle GPS to the back. Goes up to like 99 or something, so if I go over that, I definitely have to look it up. It's hooked up to the internet, but yep. This is my boo. 144001. This is a RJ Speed Body 110. I want it to look bigger than it actually is, but just showing y'all I'm still around. All right, speed run soon.